Did I ever think that cardiovascular disease would ever happen to me? An outstanding no. My name is Mary, and I am a survivor of sudden cardiac arrest. I was a newly commissioned officer in the United States Army, stationed at Fort Wainwright, Alaska. I was 10 weeks pregnant and started my morning with physical fitness. I got off of a rowing machine and I stood up and I fell to the floor. My heart entered a deadly rhythm. It just looked like I had dropped dead. Two junior enlisted soldiers started CPR in tandem, flew to Anchorage, Alaska, to a larger trauma center. A week later, I woke up and they told me what had happened. I acted like it didn't happen, went straight back to my job. I just wanted my life to continue as normal. I have kept my story to myself because I refuse to accept it. I would see my friends in the military get promoted and knew that I was supposed to be there. I'm the sporty one. I'm the athletic one. I'm the healthy one. The first time that I taught a class, I told my story. And then I wrote a statistic about the staggering number of cardiac arrests that happen outside of the hospital. And then I wrote this number below it. I asked somebody in the class, tell me what that number is. They gave great answers, and I said, no, that's the number of days that I've been alive since CPR and an AED brought me back to life. I don't know what the catalyst was for finally just saying, my name's Mary, and this happened to me, but it could have been one of the best things that happened to me. And it can be because of what I can do with it.